Charleston County Public Schools receiving funding to improve mental health support for students. The objective, to identify and help students exposed to violence. The grant will help implement school-based strategies such as social-emotional learning curriculum and small group interventions. The grant will cover the 2020 school year throughout 2024.